Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to add a new user in Windows 11. To create the new user account, click your Windows and click on Settings, then click on Account. Okay, so then you want to go to Family and Other Users. Then you want to add someone else to this PC. Alright, so you create an account with Microsoft.
Alright.
So add account without the Microsoft, and then you want to give it the username and password. Alright, so you need to give it the security questions, simple questions that you remember, then you click on next. Alright, so now you've added a new account. So to log into the account, you want to go to Windows, then you want to go to personal account, then you click on new user. Alright, so now we've added a new account, then you input your PIN. So it's pretty easy and straightforward to add a new account. If you gain something from this video, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel.